So who else pays good in the affiliate marketing realm? Affiliate marketing, the easiest place for you to make money online. We're going to talk about that site right here in this video so that you can start making money today. Let's go. What's good, YouTube? You're in the building with your old Uncle Mont, and we're bringing you another Life Gains financial video of making money online. Where can you go to get affiliate links or great products so that you can start posting them and start getting paid today? We're going to talk about that, but first, y'all know I got to put on these plus seven glasses of the sexy as hell, work on skilling up my craft, bringing you a better YouTube experience, something better to look at. Affiliates and sponsors of this video, the Robinhood app. It is a free app so that you guys can start saving and investing all that great money you have into stocks and bonds. It costs you nothing to do it with them. And also the two-week diet program for my fellas working on the cuts for the sluts, ladies trying to get those butts for the mutts. Check them out. Links in the video description. We're talking about a site called Clickbank. Clickbank is a very easy site for you to go to, and you find various different tiers of things that you can pick to do affiliate marketing with. And we're gonna jump on the site in just a second and I'm gonna show it to you. So if you have an audience base or a Facebook base or Instagram base of people that are into health and nutrition, they got a tab for you. Entertainment, they got a tab for that. Finance and money, they got a tab for that. They've got a tab for everything, and most of their links pay you greater than 25 to 30%. So just getting someone to buy one time can get you 25 to 30%, and they list it for you. Without further ado, let's jump on the sexy as hell mat and show you Clickbank so that you guys can start picking what you want to use today. This is the site Clickbank. What Clickbank does, it connects you, no matter who you are, to all these businesses that are selling products that you can put a link in your Facebook, your Twitter, YouTube, wherever you can put a link that you have traffic. So just think of it as Amazon, only they're selling other products besides electronics. So this is my page and this is what I've sold this week, just yesterday as a matter of fact, thank goodness. And I just got started and we'll keep checking on it. But this is how you see your transactions and you see the affiliates that have sold for me over the last couple of days. Without giving a glorified tour, because I just want you guys to get in here and get familiar with the site. When you're looking for someone to promote their product, you would come over here to where it says marketplace. And then you would search whatever category you've got. So let's just say you do streaming technology or you're in the TV. Let's say you're someone who's in betting or you're in a bet club business. You got internet or investing, computers. It's got a little something in here for everybody. So I am going to go ahead and I'm going to click on business and investing. And what you want to do, the items that pay the most or are doing the best in terms of selling, you would come and click gravity. So click on gravity. And they lay it out for you. This one's paying $50 per sale. That one's paying $38 per sale, $24, so forth and so forth. And what's important about these is that it gives you the sales average, average rebill, and it just gives you the category. And some of these you're gonna see they're recurring. So you can sell this one in the United States, pays the cash, one-time billing. They have affiliate tools and you're gonna need those so that you can do emails and auto replies, that type thing. So let's just take a look at this one. Let's look at their affiliate page. So they're just kind of telling you how they convert and what they're doing, how they pay their money, that type deal. All the affiliate information you would need. And this would be your Clickbank address, but you don't have to click that unless you want to. Let me show you what I normally do. So let's say I wanted to promote this product. I would just come click promote, create, and that would be my link. And from there, I would go and shorten that link and I'll give you guys those resources in another video. But for now, that would be the link that you would put and your Facebook and YouTube, wherever you have an audience that meets the needs of business and investing. And you can also save this to your favorites. Let's just say you're busy today and you don't got enough time to go through it and fill it out to see if it's what you need. You can just save it to your favorites. You can come in here and watch it later. And you can also set filters too, because like I said, some of these give you recurring billing, like this one right here. When you see this little blue arrow, that means that it's a recurring bill, like they'll have to do something month to month. So let's just take a look at what this is. Crypto girl. I wonder if she's a fine girl. She all right. She all right. So this would be the advertisement people would see when they would click on this and they would just click her video. You could hear it. So ladies and gentlemen, that's just a dry run. I just wanted to show you what Clickbank is all about. It is now up to you to come in here and find one of these that works for you. And I mean, you don't have to have a YouTube following. You don't have to have a big following. But if you find an interesting product in the marketplace that you really, really like, you're passionate about it, you can market it. And I'll give you this little secret too. Two big areas, if you don't have a following, but you're thinking about starting a following: health and wealth. So business and health, or business and finance and health, are going to be big areas that people are always looking for help. You can never have too much money and you can never be in too great a health. So unless you already have a following, those would be two good places you guys can come and look at. And so that is it. We're going to get off the sexy as hell Mac and jump back into the video. I hope this is helping you start better understanding how to make money online, because it's not as hard as you think. It does just take some persistence. Anything worth having is going to take persistence. And one thing that you're going to want to pair with this at some point in time is some kind of email marketing system. I use something called Kartra. The link is in the video description. Check them out. But I will do you guys a walkthrough video of how Kartra works to help maximize your links, because most of the time when people click that link one time, they don't use it. But if you tie it to an email funneling system and they see it a couple of times, that's when the purchases happen. But don't let that stop you. Go ahead and start using it now. Get going with some of those links in there. Get familiar with the site and you start making that money, man. Online money is not as hard as you think. It's not some scam. It just takes work and work in the system. And that's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video, comment, and subscribe. Go get yourself that life game, man. Get in there, start affiliate marketing. Start making money on stuff that you love, things that you're already using that can benefit someone else, because they're going to buy it from somebody. They might as well pay you from getting it from your link. And until that next sex is hell video, I'll see you.